Okay, guys, sorry, I was hungry. Sorry, guys, I was hungry. No more break! We are back! Woo! Okay. We are back! Oops. We are back! Back! I'm back, I don't know if you're back, but I'm back. Okay. Okay. Varian saw the Smith Mora Gambit. What was that Gambit? Can you send me a position with it? Or something like this? Danish Gambit. Smith Mora Gambit, what was that? Only 10 centipon lost. Oh, very nice, Michael. Michelangelo. Yeah, he demolished it because he made it mistake. But it's pretty sound. King's Crusher has so many wins with it. You did made it one in accuracy. Interesting. Where exactly? Knight c6, not the best. Better is bishop f6, yeah. Trying to grab something more. Oh, it's 5 minutes, yeah. But I think in 5 minutes, again, people can beat you. If they know what to do with white, if they know the ideas. And it's pretty dangerous, you know. That's why they sacrifice pawn. They have developing two bishop looking at your king, and if they know how exactly to, this could be very dangerous. Three pieces in the developing. If they go knight f3, I think is the main move here. Three pieces against zero for you, so I think it's pretty good, man. But anyway, it's your opinion. So I'm gonna look at games against Vukinov. I did watch this game, I did watch this game. So what? Somebody have bookmarked it? Who was that? Actually, do you know, Michael, that was one of my first openings I was playing. I just enjoyed playing aggressive, you know? When you play aggressive, you're sacrificing, but then you cannot lose. If you're gonna lose, you're gonna lose attacking, you know? That's why I did like it. When I started, this was my favorite, actually, you know? If they can sacrifice even all of the pawn, I did enjoy this one. I did enjoy this one. so much. This was one of my favorites, you know. Just go. So hitting the developing. If they make silly moves, like this, they already was probably. Looks beautiful. It's not easy, still it's not easy, you know. It's still not easy. I know, it's a big pressure all the time. I think that's it's something, I don't know, even if it's not time pressure, you have positional advantage at least, if nothing else. I mean, yeah, if black managed to exchange everything, all the pieces, but it's kind of hard, you know. You're not gonna let this happen easily. So if they manage to exchange, they're gonna beat you probably with 2 pawns up. But if they don't, most probably you're gonna meet him with your pieces. So let's go back to my games, yeah. So what happened here? Should I take? No. Well, okay. Yeah, queen e4. What is? Come on, don't say me queen e4. Okay. Knight c4 or castle? Yeah, both good. What is the difference? Don't say me queen e4. Castle. It's almost the same. Okay. Or actually, a4 was chosen. Trying to save the knight. Okay. I decided to take it. Probably mistake. Hey, what's up, Panic? How you doing, man? I'm just streaming here. You know, trying to get famous. Famous as much as you are. Or even more. Bishop g4. What is the point? I think computer will say 92. After thinking a while. How are you, man? How are you, Panic? No. It's just me or the stream buffers. Maybe it's not just you, because I think other people said me this also. But I don't know what I have to change. Probably I have to change something in my video settings. But I'm not sure what, man. Well then, work to this point. Is it buffering to everybody? Does it buffer yesterday? Can you feel the beat? Are you dropping frames? Let me tell you. Dropped frames 0.000%. I'm not dropping frames. I'm having FPS 30. I have FPS is 30. No dropping frames. Bitrate. Let me tell you, my bitrate is my base resolution is pretty high, 1920 to maybe this is problem. Is 192 to aspect ratio 69. I don't know, resolution, how I do this? Scene buffering time 700. Process priority normal. Ultra fast. Tuning factor 20. No. Scene buffering time is 700. I don't know what means that. I try to make really low things which are working, but maybe it's buffering. I don't know. Time is 700 seconds. I don't know what this means. Okay. If you want to make your settings like mine, keyframe interval is 2 seconds. I don't know what this means. I'm using SVR. Still, I don't know what this does it mean.